With everything going on in the world right now, we want you to know that we're here for you.
If the coronavirus pandemic has impacted your ability to pay your mortgage payments on time,
you may be considering forbearance.
However, there are a few things that you should know before making this important decision.
Forbearance does not erase what you owe.
It will only temporarily suspend your payments for a short time.
When the grace period ends, you will be required to repay any missed or reduced payments in full, over time, or in some instances, as a lump sum.
So, if you are still able to make your payments, we recommend that you continue making them.
Additionally, even though the CARES Act includes credit reporting protection,
we have seen some loans reported as in forbearance to the credit bureaus.
And this can potentially impact your ability to obtain mortgage financing currently and into the future.
If you decide to move forward with a forbearance plan,
please check with your servicer on how and when you'll be required to repay what is owed
and how you will be reported to the credit bureaus. We strongly suggest that you get this information in writing before agreeing to any plan.
We care about your financial future.
Please don't hesitate to reach out if you have any questions.